wedding is featured in the New York Times.